We heard that this week might also be the peak of the crisis. We have like an unprecedented number of people infected. And I've also got a lot of friends working in different startups that are firing a lot of people. I think now we can't pretend anymore that it's business as usual.